We also have breaking news concerning the coronavirus. West Brook High School has suspended its summer workouts after a player tested positive for COVID-19. As of right now, workouts are set to resume on Monday, but players that participated in the same session as the player who tested positive will not be able to return until July 6th.